was a delicatessen on the northwest side of the street. I met my aunt there on my 21st birthday to grab something to eat. That was a moment that changed just about everything. Such a kind and thoughtful gesture from our past adventures when she was my chaperone. From the East Coast to the West Coast, and then back home. Handed me a silver ring with an ordinary stone. One that I picked up on the beach nearly 20 years ago. But I didn't wanna be me, so I shed my skin and became a restless hollow shadow trying to fit in. Skipping stones on the water, watching ripples alter, the relative cognizance seeps into our very culture. La la. Makes us who we are. faces, and all of our places make us who we are.